in our heart for the freedom that you gave. Yeah, the freedom in our life. Our lives have been redeemed by the beautiful blood of Christ. So now we come to you. So now we worship you. Make all